Hi, this is Rebecca. I took care of Brad for a couple of nights. And I have to say, he's a very brave and courageous young man for going through and everything that he's gone through and the way that he's handled it. I really enjoyed caring for him and getting to know him. The last night I took care of Brad in the hospital here, he was getting chemotherapy. But the only thing that he could think about was getting out early enough the next day because he was participating in his friend's wedding. And that was all he could think about. And he did make it. That's the kind of guy he is.
Hey, this is Carrie. I took care of Brad when he was first diagnosed, and I have seen him during periods of both good and bad news. And I gotta say that his videos just show a small glimpse to his charismatic and positive approach to his dealings with cancer. And he has faced everything in such a mature and positive manner, and I think all of us can learn from him, and I hope he will share a story.
Hi, my name is Michelle, and I worked with Bradley, and Brad is a very outgoing and very positive young man, and he loves to dance.
He is such a great kid, and he's actually the only Oregon State alum that I like, because I'm from University of Oregon and it's a big rivalry. But he's broken that rivalry for me because he's such a special young man, and he is just great. And even though unfortunately he is a Beaver, which is from Oregon State, I still love him dearly.
Brad Ventura has brightened my day here at work so many times, uncountable number, just having fun in the halls.
I'm one of Brad Ventura's nurses early when he got here, because I had him like the first couple rounds he was here. You know, they have to come back several times, unfortunately, but he always brightened our day. And as word got around that Brad was a super fun patient to have, the charge nurses who make assignments stole him away from me. And even then, even though he wasn't actually my patient, we would see him in the hall and he would always say hi and do his dances and make his videos, and he's so wonderful and such an inspiration to all of us. His spirit through what has been an incredibly long and difficult journey is just amazing.
Hi, I'm Jackie. I've taken care of Brad a couple times. He is a super sweet kid. I love him. We always have fun together. He's always positive, dancing all around the unit. Just a joy to have here. And he's amazing. He's a great dancer too, by the way.
The speed of light into eternity. someone else that matters, you love me, and I won't let you fall, girl.